Came to win, to fight, to conquer, to thrive. But came to win, to survive, to prosper, to rise, to fly.
That'll kinda make the pain go away. Trying to forgive you for abandoning me. Praying, but I think I'm still an angel away. Angel away, yeah, strange in a way. Maybe that is why I chase strangers away. They got their guns out aiming at me, but I become Neo when they aiming at me. Me, me against them. Me against enemies, me against friends. Somehow they both seem to become one. A sea full of sharks and they all smell blood. They start coming and I start rising. Must be surprising, I'm just surmising. I win, thrive, soar, higher, 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 more, fire.
To fly, to conquer, to thrive. I came to win, to survive, to prosper, to rise, to fly.
Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Ayuna. Today is the day. Oh my gosh. Today is the day that I've been talking about in my vlogs for the longest, okay? I've been waiting for this day, and now the day has finally come. Today is December 16th. Currently, it is 6:45 a.m. I walk across the stage at 9 o'clock, okay? If y'all can see, the hair is silky. I got it flat ironed and washed last night. So, you know, I can just be like this all day. Huh? Graduate who? Graduate what? Graduate on me, okay? Big grad, never the little. But yes, so I just woke up about 45 minutes ago. I showered, washed my face. If y'all can't tell, I got it greased up good. just took some time to myself to pray and just thank God for this moment, for this day. College has been great. Like, it's been a really great experience. A lot of ups, a lot of downs, a lot of amazing people, opportunities, and things that, you know, God just brought on this journey. So to see this day is so exciting. It's so exciting, okay? I know I told y'all I was gonna tell y'all about my college experience, so maybe after I graduate and, you know, get through celebrating, I'll tell y'all about some stuff, give you some tips, and maybe get some advice for some people who are about to go to college or some people who are recently graduating and are about to go into the big girl world. So I'm just, it just feels so unreal. It feels so unreal. Okay, so right now I'm kind of finishing prepping because my makeup appointment is at 7. Like I told you, graduation is at 9. So I have to go really probably straight there. So I got most of my bag packed and now I'm gonna just like put my jewelry on and stuff just to go ahead and have this part of me ready. So then all I gotta do is put on my gown and cap. I'm also putting my suit too. But I don't know if I told y'all, but I am a first generation graduate student, right? That's why I feel like this is such a big deal to me, because like, it's just a really big deal to be a generational curse breaker. And I promise this isn't the first, I mean, or the last, or the only, you know, generational curse that I plan to break, you know? There's some big things I want to do in life. I have some big dreams and big visions, and I feel like for me to have made it this far, it's a big deal, you know? And I just know that greater things are coming, and I can't wait to experience them. I can't wait to see them. I just can't wait. But yeah, the person that's doing my makeup, y'all already seen her do my makeup for my birthday vlog. So this is the same girl, same girl. Also, the grad pics, child, they ate. So go to my Instagram, look at them, leave a like, you know, a little comment if you want to. Y'all, it's literally so cold outside. Oh, I can't wait to show y'all the fit, y'all. Hey, the suit is eating, okay? The suit is eating. This is what we're wearing today. Run me my degree. ASAP. Please. Okay? Run it to me. I feel like the bob goes so well with this suit too. It's just giving like professional, but like the feathers is giving don't play with her, if you know what I mean. But yeah. Just gotta pin this together. Cause y'all, it's so cold outside. It's literally freezing. So I'm so glad that I have a suit. Because y'all, I don't know about y'all, but I don't like the cold weather. I'd rather the summer. Okay, see, there we go. Now we got it pinned. Don't mind the mess. I told y'all I'm moving. But okay, we gotta go get to this makeup appointment, so let's go. On the way to the makeup appointment, I am running about like 5 minutes behind. But I don't wanna stress myself out about it. You know, everything happens for a reason. So I don't wanna be rushing and running and, you know, acting a fool because I'm 5 minutes behind. When we get there, everything's gonna be okay. It's a little pep talk to myself, y'all, because child. But I did just text her and told her, hey, I'm on the way. 5 minutes behind. Everything's okay. And the place is like 8 minutes away, so nothing to stress about. All right, y'all, made it to the makeup appointment. Y'all already know whose chair I'm in, Kajanae. I'll put it right here on the screen. She did my makeup, like I told y'all, for my birthday. So same person on the face. But yeah, so I'm just gonna show me get my makeup done. Let's get it. Graduation. Okay, y'all, I ain't gonna lie, it is so cold. I got the heat blasting on high because it's so cold out here. Thank God I got a suit on, because if I didn't, I'd be freezing. Like, I know somebody got a dress on, and they gonna be freezing because I'm freezing and I got a whole pantsuit on. But yeah, I'm on the way over there right now. It is currently 8:15, so you know, we pushing it a little bit, but we gonna get there. The face eats for sure. It definitely does eat. I had to stop back to the house and get me a little, have you ever had them, what's it called, the corn dogs on a stick, the breakfast ones? I had to go and get me one of them because I was real hungry. I realized I didn't eat nothing before I left, rushing to get to that makeup appointment. So now I'm gonna eat that. I'm gonna go park first at the arena, then eat that, and then compose myself before I go in. Mm-mm. Mine gonna catch me hungry. That's one thing.
You know, I have the baddest attitude when I'm hungry. That's why I just gotta save everybody.
Oh, shit! This bitch! Hey, I'm boo!
So you look so cute!
Thank you.
Bye!
No, she's good the hell out of me.
Right now, I'm putting my shoes on. I got all this stuff right there. You can see. And then I'm gonna walk in. I had to scarf down that corn dog.
Dog!
Feet act like they don't wanna go in. Where the other shoe at? Okay. Okay. Ah! Ah! Ah, ah, ah! Jesus. She don't want to go on. Literally slip on shoes. Okay, here we go. Okay. Put it here real quick. Babiana. Babiana. Yep, is it moving? Yep. Y'all don't know which side to go on. Do I go on the right? And then they tell you to turn it to the left? I'm gonna ask somebody when I get in there. Wow. Oh my gosh! Ah! Oh, if y'all didn't see my cap, this is what it looks like. I don't know if y'all can read that. But it says, nevertheless, she persisted. Oh my gosh. Oh, shoot. I keep knocking my head. Come on, y'all. Get out the car. Okay. I'm gonna put it on real quick. It is literally so cold out here. It don't make no sense. It don't make no sense. Stomach all out. Uh-oh. Okay. Here we go. Zip this up. Okay, right now it's currently 8:30. There's other grads still walking in and kind of chilling, so we should be good. Somebody's calling me, but I can't answer right now. Sorry, Pookie. I'm in the middle of a video. So if you see me, come say hey, whoever's calling me. Marlin. Hey, Marlin. Oh my gosh. Send help. Okay, first generation. I told y'all about that, didn't it? Told y'all she's a first gen. Okay, so I think AKA should go here and then first gen on top or under. Let's do it like that. Like that. I think that looks good. Okay. Okay. Now we gotta put this cord on. Oh, and then I have to put my sister's cord on. Where's hers? Oh, Lord. Because she didn't left hers. So I gotta put hers on, so I got it for. I found her cord, but I'm gonna tie it so I know this is hers. But okay, how do we look, y'all? How do we look? Ah! 2023 on me. I think you do have to pay. I'm just not going to. If you do get a ticket, it's $5. Yeah. Hey, maybe that wasn't a good idea to just be telling her that. Hey.
Like,
he said, hey. Boys.
B-O.
Yes, B-O-Y. B-O-Y-C. Okay. Thank you.
Go down this way to get checked in the rest of the way.
Okay, thank you. Y'all didn't forget my ticket. They like, all the psychology majors been forgetting their ticket.
Look at my sister. You look so good.
Thank you.
Aww.
I forgot my MCC stole, but it's
girl,
okay.
It's okay. I feel like three was too much.
Yeah.
I tried to try them all last night. I was like, this is an ad.
I like this. That's cool.
Hey, Lindsay. You want to say hey to the people again?
In the cut.
Graduating.
It's my friend Marlon.
We did it.
Your heads, I haven't always made connection with your face.
I feel that. Thank you.
I
didn't do it. My friend Maddie did it. She said it didn't take long. I don't know why it just froze like that. Cause I'm like, what is she talking about? The cap. Okay. She took a picture of our cap, y'all. She's talking about we finna get featured.
We're gonna get featured.
You miss.
There she is. There go my baby.
We strive and we do things that are worth
in there bawling. Okay, hopefully y'all get to see it. I feel like there's so much going on. I'm gonna try to and add in all the clips that I can, but now it's time to get a little drinky drink and celebrate. Okay, y'all, your girl is graduated. I'm here with the besties. Hey. You already know we drinking. It's time to celebrate, baby. It's time to celebrate. It's a great time. Okay.
Oh, cheers. Yes.
To a life of prosperity.
Mm-hmm. More accomplishments.
Please.
Like, please
stay.
Like, please.
Don't leave.
Oh, I wish I was staying. I am gonna come back for sure.
You got one, two places to stay.
It depends on my grad school and stuff. So if I do, I'm gonna.
Where do you want to go?
I don't know. I thought about MTSU. I thought about Nashville. I thought about here. So it kind of just depends. And whatever I get accepted into.
I can't believe we're all done.
Mm-hmm. All three of us graduated from UTC.
Cheers. Let me pop a bottle for
y'all. She got it so quick, too.
She said you got it so quick.
She had it on deck.
It's a bad time anyway.
Is money stressing you out? I said is money stressing you out.
She's really sweet. Look at your girl.
We'll see. Oh, my goodness.
Hi, baby.
Oh my gosh, so cute.
Congratulations.
Yes.
To Ayana. Ayana the grad.
Oh, it's coming. Woo!
That video.
Yeah.
Wait a minute.
Oh my gosh, why are you closing the door?
I didn't mean for it to close.
You ready?
You gonna do your dance?
Sure, when we get in there, do a little challenge.
You think what?
Info music. What?
Big Lee.
Big A. She gotta do it right.
She said, hold on. Y'all, I know there's a team that closes that door. Oh my gosh.
They said they gotta get it together, okay?
This is my family. Oh my gosh. Dreaded.
So wait, I want to do it together.
Not even to look up the song. What is Big Link?
Watch him play like
it's not. It's not gonna be the right one. It's not.
I'm screaming.
It's gonna be some Christmas music.
In Memphis?
Yeah, it's Megan Motley. She actually made it.
So yeah. Clear.
She made it.
They are clear, I think. Even that one, I mean. Yeah. I'm not, y'all see that?
Okay, let me video you over there, your motto, okay?
Okay, let's
get it. It's really cute.
Oh my gosh. Wait, how do you even see this? How you know I never had none? Okay.
You just open like from the side.
Yeah.
Okay.
That way you
got. Oh, isn't it cute?
This is a big one. Oh my gosh. Thanks, Dad. Pay attention.
Oh, what? You're welcome. Oh, yes.
That's so cute.
There you go.
Is that what you wanted?
Yes, thank you. Mrs. Smith.
Dad told us you've been crying.
I've been crying.
All day. I couldn't even drive the car.
I talked to my mama.
Oh, okay.
And after I talked to her, it was.
You can cry. You can cry.
Mom.
Oh my gosh.
5 minutes.
Pause that real quick.
We have to pause this. I'm just talking. You like my little feather suit?
I saw it.
It was hard. What you say?
BJ ain't gonna drink. Lies.
Gonna keep me
down.
Not gonna
drink.
Hey, on your face.
I'm late. You don't want to know. I'm sorry. Man,
I don't be drinking with them. No.
Anyway, come on here. Let's go.
I just got that whole thing.
My baby don't drink, for the record.
He don't.
This one do, but my baby don't.
She does because she legal, though.
Legally.
Yeah, right.
She legally can
drink. For real? We didn't even told you this.
She don't drink, mom. All right.
No,
can't do that. Not here. So cheers to love and family and support and genuine success and y'all being there for me in graduation.
Oh, cheers. Clink, 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 clink. My baby.
Because I'm beautiful. Oh, yeah.